Airplanes that can land and take off on water have been around nearly as long as aviation itself, first appearing around 1910. There are basically two types of seaplanes, those that rely on their hull for buoyancy called flying boats, and those with pontoons or floats. There are two types of floats, straight floats, restricted to water, and amphibious floats that have retractable landing gear installed to operate both on land and water.